Well, 17 months ago, we started a new project. This is little Sophie. She is small, but to us she's perfect. A lot of nights, a lot of long days, especially for Tony, not me. Working in the cold wasn't easy, but now spring has arrived, even though it's late. One day we hope to get a lot of enjoyment out of her in our retirement.